what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Stepanenko. Could be thinking about a shot here. Looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And he's straight offside. Distance on that. Diego Capel. And it's got through.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Diego Capel. That is terrific skill. Pumps it into the area. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Tries to get it clear. Wasn't to be.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Tries lifting it over. Defending of the desperate variety. Well positioned to make that interception. He's gone for it! And the ball's come out! Measured pass. Has a hit! That's surely a foul. Free kick. just whacks it away. Silva.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Hanach. First quarter of an hour gone. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. March. Time to deliver. Danger averted for now. Defenders on the back foot. Zamorano. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Been lever clear. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Hanach. Looking to break out here. And it's played forward. Fred. And that is as far as they're going to go. He's looked long this time. Hoists it forward. And he has been fouled there. Dangerous looking ball. And it's come to nothing. Stepanenko. He's left his back. Arban. Oh, that's a waste. Been won straight back. And the keeper's in command. Tries to get it forward quickly. Has a goal! Shoots! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Cuts it out. And it's played forward. Look, Silva! It's in!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a
slip. Yeah.
Keeper sends it forward. That's put paid to a promising move. Good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. And we are already promptly back underway. Ahanach. Mathieu. Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. To get it forward quickly. Stepanenko. Here it comes. There are a few waiting for it. Gets into some space. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Silva. Chance to break. March. And he's cut it out. And the counter is on. Brings it forward. Hoists it forward. Fred. Zamorano. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Fred. A real chance to break. And it's played forward. Hoists it forward. Referee's given a throw. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Orban. Kluivert. Across the field it goes. Orban. Looking cross field, changing the point of attack. intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Diego Capel. Stepanenko
pass it over to the other flank. Plays it out to the flank.
Beautifully done.
Has a shot!
Shiro. Looking for space out wide. Nice touch.
Can he deliver? Plays it in. Gets up to head it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
In across. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
The referee brings it to a close.
Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.